checkmated Hitler in Syria when they moved in before the Nazis could take over, thus cutting off a potential source of oil for the German panzer divisions. Iran, too, is the same story. The British, with this coup, control almost all of the Middle East oil supply. This is the oil that Hitler badly needed, but lost. And with Russia in the way, he can't win the Caucasian oil fields.